Is it your job to take my dog? Benjamin's coming out, so if you don't want to get bitten, you'd better get out of here.
The dog actually punctured my chest, my left chest area, and also he smashed a couple bones in my left hand. After I received the injuries, I had to go into therapy for about a year and a half, and I had a lot of nerve damage, and I still have some today.